Hello viewers. Welcome to our YouTube channel. This channel contains videos related to the environment, health and safety. Further, we have started to give you the training videos for NEBOSH exam preparation. This video tells you about the multidisciplinary nature of health and safety in NEBOSH IGC 1 Element 1. The scope and nature of occupational health and safety. The study of health and safety involves the study of many different subjects including the sciences, chemistry, physics and biology, engineering, psychology, sociology and the law. There are many barriers to good standards of health and safety in a workplace. Workplaces can be complex, there are often competing and conflicting demands placed upon people and organizations, and good health and safety practice often relies on the perfect behavior of individuals, who sometimes do not behave in an ideal way. Key definitions. Health, the absence of disease. Safety, the absence of risk of serious personal injury. Welfare, access to basic facilities. Accident, an unplanned, unwanted event that leads to injury, damage or loss. Near miss, an unplanned, unwanted event that had the potential to lead to injury, damage or loss, but did not actually do so. Dangerous occurrence, a specified event that may have to be reported to the relevant authority by law. Hazard, something with the potential to cause harm. Risk, the likelihood that a hazard will cause harm, in combination with the severity of injury, damage or loss that might occur. The multidisciplinary nature of health and safety. Workplace health and safety practice brings together knowledge from many different disciplines. Some health and safety topics are simple to understand, others are technical and require specialist knowledge. Sometimes the practical solution to a health and safety problem is straightforward. At other times the solution is complicated and demanding and requires the correct application of technical knowledge and thinking. The multidisciplinary nature of health and safety. In order to fully understand a health and safety issue, you need to be familiar with the technical background to the issue and have the relevant knowledge. Standards that may apply to the workplace and to the specific health and safety issue under consideration. Possible strengths and weaknesses of the various options available to solve the problem. The multidisciplinary nature of health and safety. The study of health and safety, therefore, involves many different subjects, including the sciences, chemistry, physics and biology, engineering, psychology, sociology and the law. Thanks for watching, and please don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more videos.